How did working people around the world survive COVID-19? When the pandemic hit their countries, what were their working conditions and wages like? What plans do governments and international organizations have for post-COVID-19 economic recovery? Do those plans really benefit working people? Join the conversation in this series on Workers of the World After COVID-19, brought to you by the Law Development and Conflicts Research Group at the University of Westminster.